Yo team, welcome back to Summer Shredding. Toby D is joining us for Summer Shredding today. We are going to hit a... Why is it so dark? That's better. We're going to hit push day, so I thought we'd film the push workout featuring Toby Denny.
Yeah.
Simon Jackson. Okay team, so it's actually a pretty tidy day for once. Decided these got the monsters in, but because it's our the mighty push day, I'm gonna take one of these to the dome each as well. Mate, you smell it, it smells disgusting.
Yeah, pretty potent.
Yeah, it doesn't taste great either. The review of this has changed, guys. This has gone from like maybe a 6 out of 10 to a 3. It's so shit. I'm gonna go half scoop because we've already got. Yeah. So a good push workout. Oh, fuck. I might backwash a bit in the monster.
Doesn't feel no confidence.
That's powdery, that. Please tell me we got that.
All right. That is fucking powdery. Oh, eating sand.
Yeah, it really is. Right, we'll see you in the gym for the push day. Switching things up a little bit. Training here at pure gym. Last time I trained here was Christmas Day. Not last year, the year before that. Remember we all hit push DJ Matt? Christmas Day, 2 years ago, we all hit push work.
Yeah.
That was the last time I trained here. V's back from uni, so he's been training here. And I think I hit 90 for a single that day. Starting on flat bench again, this is the second push day. And what we're trying to do on this is push heavy weight, trying to maintain as much strength as possible during this car. So I think maybe 100, 3x3. Or 94x6, one of the two. See how we go. Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. I've been peeping what you bringing to the table. Working hard, girl, everything paid for. First, last phone bill, car, no cable. With your phone out, gotta hit them angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life. Bench done, you saw one set, but 90 for 4 sets of 6, which I'm really happy with. We're near on 3 weeks into the car. Keeping the strength so far, so like I said earlier, every sort of start of every session, I'm gonna hit a strength number just to maintain as much strength. You're not gonna put on strength, but I wanna maintain as much of it, because at the end of summer shredding, when I start bulking again, that's going to be sort of as much, you've got as much strength as possible, it's going to sort of kickstart your bulk. So yeah, that's the game plan. We're now going to hit 60 on bench, pause reps, straight into flies up, presses up, close grip. I'll show you a superset. Without a follow, without a mention, you really piping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas? I understand. You got a 100 bands, you got a baby bands, you got some bad friends. High school pics, you was even bad then. You ain't stressing off no lover in the past tense. You already had them. Work at 8 a.m., finish round 5. Post talk down, you don't see them outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know, dog days. So, done our heavy bench, then our first chest superset. We then did Arnold press, which you saw before that. We're now hitting high volume, supersets, faster pace, good. Side raise machine, straight into the pec deck, and let's go.
but it's alright. It's a short life.
Oh, we're on a one bar. Right, team, that is Push Workout featuring Toby D. Smashed. Really good workout. Yeah. Training up Pure was nice. Like I said, I've said it many times, switching up the Jimmy Train app if you're at a plateau or just for general enjoyment is a good way to, yeah, change up your sessions a bit. So we hit some different exercises that I hadn't hit in a while. It was a hard session.
Yeah, it was good.
At the end, we just superseted biceps and triceps just because extra arm volume, baby. We've got to get it in. So I'm back to push full legs 2 times a week just because I wanted to hit extra frequency, and I think that's probably the best way to maintain as much strength as possible. We talked about it in the gym, like hitting those heavy benches at the start. I'm trying to maintain as much strength as possible throughout this cut. So yeah, that's the game plan. D, you're already, what, 8 and a bit kilos down since when you started cutting. We marked a new low weigh-in today of 76.2. So yeah, the weight's falling off, we're still rolling, and I'm still on nice high macros. So I'm gonna go home, show you what I'll eat for lunch, and yeah, we'll just catch up in a bit. Okay guys, so we're a few days later now, and I wanted to finish off this video with sort of a bit of food talk about flexible dieting versus having like a food plan to follow. As you know, I sort of do if it fits your macros and a bit of flexible dieting. That's why I get to eat sort of any food that I want as long as it sticks within my calories. And the reason I'm doing that, for some of you that won't know and are new to sort of tracking calories, is because you can still have a good relationship with food. You can sort of eat whatever you want as long as it fits. So I can still have, let's say, a pizza, I can still have ice cream, I can still have pancakes, all that stuff that you saw in the full day of eating video. Whereas if you follow a specific meal plan, you get given the foods, the times, the volumes, and it's very, very repetitive and boring. So it's, I think it's a lot harder to stick to rather than flexible diet. And that's why I would never give someone a food plan. I just don't believe in them. I think it's way too structured, and it's so easy to fall off the wagon. Whereas flexible dieting, you can sort of eat foods that you enjoy, yet still hit your calories and your target goals. So if you'd want to know a little bit more about sort of both of them, if I should do a more detailed video, let me know down below. But yeah, I thought I would just mention that if anyone's struggling with their diet at the minute, as long as you're hitting your calories and your macros are set up quite well, then you'll be fine, and flexible diet is the best approach in my opinion. So yeah, hope you've enjoyed that video, hope you enjoyed that training footage with D. I like editing and I like doing the training videos. It feels like it's been ages since I've done a full training video like that. So if you enjoyed it, please hit that like button. Also, use Drake's new tune on the over the clips, which is a bit of a banger. It's gonna be an absolute summer vibe, so yeah. All good video. Hope you've enjoyed it. That's the end of Summer Training episode 5. Hopefully I'll see you in the next one.